circle inscribed in triangle ABC having AE equals to 10 cm, AE, then BC equals to 12 cm and CA equals to 28 cm, touching sides at D, E and F respectively, then AD plus BE plus CF is, sorry, it should be AB equals to 10 cm, okay. So AB 10, BC 12 and CA 28. Now it touches at D, E and F. Now we have to find what? AD plus BE plus CF. These half of sides, okay. Remember one basic theorem. Tangents to the same circle from a same point are congruent. Means same circle from a same point are congruent. Means CF is congruent to CE. Of course, the point will be outside the circle. If it's inside, how can it be a tangent then? Okay. So, same logic applies to AE, AF and AD, BE and BD. Okay. Let's move on. Therefore, let AD equals to AE equals to X, AD equals to AE equals to AD equals to AD equals to AF equals to X, CE equals to CF equals to Y, and BD equals to BE equals to Z. Therefore, AB plus BC plus CA equals to 50. How? The values are given 12, 28 and 10. Add them. You get 50. Therefore, but what is AB? AB is AD plus DB. Similarly for BC and CA. BE plus EC and CF plus FA. That is equal to 50. But AD is what? X. DB is Z. BE is Z, EC is Y, CF Y and FA X. Therefore, if you add them, you get 2 into X plus Y plus Z and that is equal to 50. So, 50 equals to this. Therefore, X plus Y plus Z equals to 25. But what we want? AD plus BE plus CF. If you put the values, it is AD plus BE plus CF equals to 25. This B, AD plus BE plus CF equals to 25. Next.